How to disassemble your MIRA French Press Plunger for cleaning. Take your plunger and have a firm grip on the rod, knob, and lid so that they won't turn. Twist the bottom where the filter and strainer are and turn to the right. It will easily come apart into three pieces. Now the filter is ready to be cleaned with soap and water. Put the three pieces back together and connect them to the rod and tighten. Be careful not to over tighten. Now your plunger is ready for use to make gourmet coffee.